Every single day in society, a person or another person gets called one of these names that's written on my face.
It's amazing, so amazing how I survived this role. Feel the fever.
Sometimes I think to myself, who has the guts? Think that's okay? How do you have the stomach to tell somebody to kill themselves? Everyone at one point in their lives look at themselves and tell them, well, I'm not good enough. Well, I'm one of these names written on my face. Maybe I should kill myself. Maybe I should die because somebody else wants me to. Maybe I'll be better without them. Maybe they'll be better without me. But you're wrong. You're beautiful. And you're worth it. And don't let what somebody else tells you impact you. No, we just have to love each other a little bit more.